The smell of cut grass is a plant distress call. When you mow your lawn, the freshly cut grass releases a chemical compound called green leaf volatiles. This compound acts as a distress call to neighboring plants, warning them of potential danger, such as grazing animals or lawn mowers.